Welcome back to the adventure. This is Adam, and today we're looking at how to transfer files from guest to host in VirtualBox. If you are new to VirtualBox, the host is the operating system VirtualBox is installed on. The guest is the operating system installed inside of VirtualBox. We can use this virtual machine with Windows 95 installed. Say I want to install a browser like SeaMonkey. I wouldn't be able to use Internet Explorer to download it, so I will need to transfer the install package from the host to the guest. We will first need to download the SeaMonkey install package on the host. Now, we will need to create a disk image that can be mounted in VirtualBox. The SeaMonkey installer is larger than a floppy disk can hold, so the next best option is a CD image. We will need a utility that can create an ISO disk image. I use Power ISO for no particular reason. The free version allows you to create disk images up to 300 megabytes in size, which will be fine for our purposes. So I can drag and drop the SeaMonkey install package into Power ISO, then click Save As, and find a place to save my new ISO. Start the virtual machine, and once we are at the desktop, we can click on Devices in the VirtualBox menu bar, then point to Optical Drive and click Choose Disk Image. I open my computer and browse to the Optical Drive, then launch the SeaMonkey installer. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.